you want me to start it again? Three words I would, you know what I mean?
Three words.
Three words.
Three words.
So like actual words? Okay.
Three words I would use to describe Bash are strong, loving, and vulnerable.
He's charming. He's,
So Bash in three words, I have mysterious, dedicated, and hot. Like, I mean.
Three words I would use to describe Hamza. I don't think you can use any of them.
Three words to describe Hamza: charming,
genuine,
intelligent,
giving,
and caring.
So Hamza in three words, I have profound, generous, and hot. Sorry.
This is us moving on.
Mags is adorable.
Awkward.
Weird.
Invested.
Ambitious.
Genuine.
And cool. She's cool. She's got good taste in music, I think.
Three words to describe Mags: I've got devoted, compassionate, and Hermione.
Three words I would use to describe Laurence.
She's adorable in real life. She really is.
Classy.
Hilarious.
Enchanting. Nerdy. Elf.
Three words I would use to describe Dr. June Curtis.
I have reserved, strong-willed, and badass.
Badass.
Formidable.
Hard to read, yeah. It's a hyphenated word, we're gonna go with that.
Quirky.
Guarded.
Tenacious.
Empathetic.
And reserved.
Oh, three words I would use to describe Aisha. Impressive. Talented.
Aisha is strong, she is inspiring, and she is a role model.
Aisha, in three words, I have focus, grounded, and badass.
Three words I would use to describe Theo.
Theo, Theo, Theo.
Loyal.
Theo's very endearing.
Thoughtful.
Sensitive.
Generous, compassionate, and very Canadian.
Jim has to be one of the happiest people I know.
Jim, in three words, I have loving, caring, and dreamer.
Trustworthy.
Jim is loving, loyal, and a climber.
You know you're gonna need my sign-off on that.
Bishop, in three words, I have a mentor.
No nonsense.
Confident.
Calculating, but in a good way.
Firm.
Wise.
Dad.
Oh man, three words I would use to describe John Hanna.
Very fun-loving. Cheeky, which goes with fun-loving too.
I want to use sentences.
Also very easygoing.
Unexpected. Hilarious.
Funny. Caring. And John Hanna.
Funny, real, and this next one that I stole from Hamza, John Hanna.
He knows what it means.
I'm gonna do this again.
Thank you.